We're gonna make this stuff look easy, like a game tic-tac.